comment.
Why did you alter the balls?
I didn't alter the balls in any way. We have a great crew of ball technicians who have a process of getting them ready. After that, I don't want anybody touching or rubbing my balls.
What's the advantage of underinflated balls?
Some guys like them big, some guys like them small.
Does this tarnish Rocky's reputation?
No. Rocky's balls will always be hanging out every day and blowing in the wind, symbolizing our hard work and clean cars.